द हेल्पफुल गर्ल. वंस देयर लिव्ड अ गर्ल रीमा. शी वॉज वेरी वेरी हेल्पफुल. वेन शी वेंट टू स्कूल शी हेल्प्ड एवरी वन इन द क्लास. वेन शी केम बैक होम शी हेल्प्ड हर मदर एंड फादर. वेन शी वेंट टू द प्ले ग्राउंड She picked up small stones and thorns. When she went for a picnic, she took care of her friends. When she went to a shop, she selected things carefully. She made greeting cards for her friends and gave them on their birthdays. She was the best girl in our school. Now we are going to write the difficult words in our English copy. Please take your English copy, write down the name of the lesson. Lesson 5, The Helpful Girl. Write down today's date, that is 9/2/21. You have to write these words 5 times and learn. First one is Reema, R-E-E-M-A, Reema. Second is Helpful, H-E-L-P-F-U-L, Helpful. Number 3 is Went, W-E-N-T, Went. Number 4, Playground, P-L-A-Y-G-R-O-U-N-D, Playground. Number 5 is Picked, P-I-C-K-E-D, Picked. Number 6, Thorns, T-H-O-R-N-S, Thorns. Number 7, Selected, S-E-L-E-C-T-E-D, Selected. Number 8, Carefully, C-A-R-E-F-U-L-L-Y, Carefully. Number 9, Greetings, G-R-E-E-T-I-N-G-S, Greetings. And the last one, Birthdays, B-I-R T-H-D-A-Y-S, birthdays. Students, you have to write these answers in your English copy. So please take out your English copy, write down today's date and write down the name of the lesson and start writing the first question. Answer the following in one sentence. First one, what was the girl name? Answer, the girl name was Reema. Second, how was Reema? Answer, Reema was a helpful girl. Question number 3, what did Reema make for her friend? Answer, Reema made greeting cards for her friends. Question number 4, how was Reema at school? Answer, Reema was the best girl at school. Next question is question number 2. Give opposite for the following. First one, front, back. Second, big, small. Third, worst, best. And the fourth one is no one, everyone.